The truck driver.
She pulled him all the way out that truck.
Do you want me to show you the bridges?
She don't wear bridges. Show her the truck driver.
I'm believing. Otherwise, I'll show you.
Show her the truck driver again. She won't say it. What's she do?
She's a, remember that day you described them? What she said? In the car? Remember you told me? You told me. Yes, you did. He told me that she was like, you what? Remember you told me?
You just showed her the truck driver. What the fuck was a truck driver?
You told me that one day she was trying to be like,
she was dancing, yeah.
For her big old boobies.
Look at her.
What is she doing? She's disinfecting.
That makeup stays, man. Hold on. Going
out. My friend Amy's outside. She needs a friend.
She's drunk.
No, she needs a friend.
She drunk?
Oh, probably.
Go ahead. Go ahead, go trip with her.
No, we're not tripping.
We're not doing the wishbone,
okay? We're not doing it. But she needs to
find. Why? Because everything she wanted.
Yeah, because she's married to someone that she can't walk away from. And I'm trying to tell her. Yeah? Stop scrubbing your skin off.
Look, I'm still getting makeup. Crazy.
I have eyelid wash.
That's what that is. My cellar water.
I have the pants.
This is good. I got it almost. It's just like,
hey, you don't want to go to the adult store.
Where am I going?
The adult store.
Where are we going?
Right now. Why are you looking over there?
I need my stuff. My stuff outside.
No, it's right there.
It's right there.
Well, if you can get time, you do the truck drivers. See how to do truck drivers.
No. Are you going to do truck drivers?
Like the dance that I don't even know what I was doing.
We can't leave the children here. You see? That's why I know.
That's why I know.
I'm telling you.
All right, well, I see Amy out there waiting on you.
All right. Tired. Put a sweater on.